Hi friends, today's topic is viral melody and I'm going to teach you how to play that viral melody which has gone very famous these days. People are dancing on that. I will teach you how to play the melody on the keyboard.
Basically there are three parts for this melody and I'm going to play all three parts very slowly and I will take a short break between all three parts. And here it goes. On the left side you have to play these chords while playing the melody. A minor you have to play for 4 counts, F also 4 counts, C also for 4 counts and G also for 4 counts. So how to combine the melody together? Again I will play slow. So when you combine your left hand and your right hand, it will sound like this. After learning this melody, you don't have to stick to what tones and what beat I have used. You can improvise on this melody and play. Here is an example what I have improvised on.